So on Wednesday, May 15th, we have the inaugural Beatrice Godwin Memorial Lecture on end-of-life care and dementia. The lecture is being presented by Professor Richard Cheston from UE, and it is our big event this year for Dying Matters Awareness Week. Beatrice Godwin was a PhD student here in the Department of Social and Policy Sciences and the Center for Death and Society, and was writing about and doing research on, publishing research on end-of-life care around people with dementia and limited capacity. And unfortunately, she died from cancer before she was able to finish her PhD. However, we created this inaugural lecture to both remember her and her research, and also give people a chance to talk about death and dying more generally, but specifically in this lecture around end-of-life care and Alzheimer's and dementia.